Hello, my name is Sebastian Legner. I'm a barista slash farmer from Puerto Rico. And I'm here this morning at Boot Coffee Campus because I'm taking the Roasting Lab Pro course. I've chosen Boot Campus because I've known William Boot for a long time, and after extensive research, I found out he has the most experience in the industry. On this course, we learn about cupping. We did from seed to cup. We played with different roasting technologies. We learn about roasting profiles and roasting curves and ratio of rice. And at the end of the course, we'll be doing some blending. So this is also a great opportunity for anybody that's looking to get into blending coffees. This course has been a great help because I wanted to dive in more into advanced roasting. I wanted to learn more what it takes to roast an excellent cup of coffee. And I found out that by keeping track of the bean temperature, I'll be able to find the ROR, or the ratio of rice. And that has helped me a lot to develop my roasting profiles. Every batch that we roast here, next day we cup to know what we're doing wrong or what we're doing right, and to understand the roasting curve and the roasting profile of the coffee. And of course, each coffee roasts different and at different temperatures. And I've learned all this by being here a couple of days already. I recommend this course to anybody that's looking to get their hands into roasting. It doesn't have to be advanced, but it's an incredible course and you will learn so much.